Hello and welcome to Recombu. My name's Peter Phelps and I've recently been testing out the Asus ROG Phone 6 Pro. I've been really impressed by it, but in this video I'm not actually going to show you around the phone itself, I'm going to show you around some of the peripherals that you can buy for it to elevate the gaming experience on mobile. So let's see what you think of it. Okay, so I'm starting off with Asus's own ROG Aeroactive Cooler. That's this little thing here. This connects by USB-C, and bear in mind that there are two USB-C ports on the ROG phone, so it slides into one of them as you hold it in landscape mode, and it acts as an external fan, keeping your phone cool when the processor is running on hot. So I'll get this installed and I'll show you around. Installation is actually really easy. So you can see the USB-C connector here and the one on the side of the phone here, so you just click it in. Like that, and then you lock down the top bit over the power button so it's on securely, and now ready to game. So I'm just starting up Call of Duty Mobile. You might be able to hear that very faint sound of the fan, but as I say, it is very faint. It's not too noisy, which is good news for when you're playing with other people in the room. So the fan's up and working. I'm going to start a multiplayer game. It is fairly comfortable to hold. It doesn't obstruct your hands too much as you're playing, and it does add extra shoulder triggers here so that you can use that as input for the game as well while you're playing. And you'll notice that as you're playing, sometimes these lights on the back flash up, which adds an extra bit of interest to the device. So once you finish your gaming session, well, so first I have to say it's not actually necessary. Okay. So this device isn't actually strictly necessary if you're going to play it, but you might get better performance from the better cooling that it offers. And when you want to unattach it, you simply press this unlock button at the top. That pops right off and you can slide your phone out, no problem. So the next peripheral that I want to show you for the Asus ROG Phone 6 is the Kunai 3 gamepad. So this is if you want more traditional controller input into your phone as you're doing mobile gaming. So I'll show you around. So included in the box, you get the frame for your phone, you get the controller itself, and you get a little carry case. One of my bugbears though is that the carry case isn't obviously big enough for everything here. You can't fit the whole controller in there. You obviously can't fit the frame for your phone in there, but this bit clips out and so you can store just that. And it tucks away very nice and neatly there if you want to do some gaming on the go. Right, so first I'll show you how you can convert your phone into the controller itself. You just need to slip this case on using the other USB-C port that's present on the phone. Just slide it in, that clicks into place, and then attach these controllers that are a little like the Joy-Cons you'll find on the Nintendo Switch, and slide them on here. Here. There you go. So we'll get a game up and running and show you how those work. So as you can see now, it's very much works like a Nintendo Switch with the input on either side of the device using the controllers. And that gives you more of a traditional gaming experience than it does playing on your phone using the touchscreen input all the time. It feels a lot more natural, I would say. I'd say also the construction doesn't particularly feel premium build on this though, but it does the job. It holds your phone in place very easily, feels secure, everything clicks together well, and it's fairly ergonomic. It's not, you know, super comfortable, but it's comfortable enough that, yeah, you won't have a problem playing this for quite a while, I would imagine. So I hope you enjoyed that very brief demonstration of the Kunai 3 gamepad and the Aeroactive Cooler. Each of these in its own way solves one of those problems that people complain about on mobile gaming, either one, the device becoming too hot, or it just being too cramped to really get your hands around and have that authentic gaming experience. I enjoyed playing with both of these. They're both well designed and easy to use as well, quick to set up. So, would you be getting your hands on one of these? Let me know what you thought in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more video content from Recombu.